Hello everyone, welcome to Vegan Frequency. Today we're going to be playing through Ground Zeroes. We're going to be doing a non-lethal playthrough. And we're doing this video in preparation for Phantom Pain, which comes out in, well, just a few hours really. It comes out tomorrow. So yeah, let's begin. Again, this is a non-lethal playthrough. I'm going to be skipping all the cutscenes because, you know, I don't want to spoil the game for you, and also if you want to watch the cutscenes, just play the game. This is mainly to demonstrate non-lethal playthroughs. So let's begin.
Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Obstacle. Press the action button.
Fields. Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Some of the guys are seen. You know what? That's me just trying to get a hike.
What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun.
Use a gun? You must be joking. I don't plan on killing anyone. I'm gonna get through here without even anyone knowing I'm here. That's the whole idea of a stealth game, isn't it? I'm just marking off the enemies around this side of the base because I plan on taking pretty much all of them out, and the reason I'm going to be doing that is so that I can extract extract Paz at the end of the mission, because what I do is I'll bring her from the enemy base over there all the way over here. So yeah. Right now I'm just trying to, just trying to spot all the guys really. So yeah, I think it's clear, let's go.
Heads up, fly down.
So it's always good to make enemies surrender. So that you can get information out of them. And also, in my opinion, doing this is the best way to pacify an enemy because, neutralize an enemy, because they don't get up unless you sound the alarm. But obviously, we're not planning on sounding the alarm, so. Let's get through. My first port of call is going to be the guy in the watchtower there.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Whoops-a-daisy. So we're just going to make this guy surrender by holding him up. And,
contact me if you need advice. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
These guys, Miller talks way too much. It's one of my biggest complaints of this game. it's the whole time throughout the whole mission, they're just talking non-stop, and it just disrupts the gameplay. It also means that I can't even hear what's happening because these guys are just talking too much. But yeah, let's just keep going. Whoops. God damn it. Oh my god, okay, that's too many bullets I've wasted now. I'm just going to leave that guy for a second. Yeah, like I said, I do need to take out the guys around this area because this is going to be my extraction route when I finish the mission, which won't be too far from now. So I've got about three guys, or possibly two guys, I need to take out here, and another guy will come by soon. That's not good. I can hear a truck coming. Why is there a truck coming? I don't remember that. Oh, god damn it. Alright, I should be okay. Just gonna quickly take this guy out. Stop moving, please. And there we go.
You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
I'm going to do exactly that, my friend, but first I need to get rid of this guy. As soon as I've got this guy taken care of, I will then hide the body. Pick up some ammo, get myself a silent rifle for taking out lights. That's him taken care of. Just quickly get rid of this body before it's too late. So I don't have to worry about him anymore. Now, another guy does come here, but I just can't remember when. But I will need to take him out at some point. I'm just not sure when he arrives. So now we're going to take out this guy here. Then we'll make our way up from there. I should be able to hold this guy up. I usually take him out a lot quicker than this, but... I think I know what to do here. I'll get myself a vantage point and take out some guys from here. As you can see, there's a guard there. Mark him off. See if we can spot some guards before we move on. Some guys here. Let's mark off these guys. See me, so actually I'm gonna get down from here. I
Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position.
Oh, boy.
Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down.
Please shut up, Rilla. Your voice is really getting on my nerves. Okay, he's got his back turned, so... Okay, he was a little bit confused, though. He was like, who the fuck is this guy? But, unfortunately, I took him out before he could really get a good look. Hide this guy in the bushes. But first, gotta wake him up. Get any information I can?
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Lie down.
Thank you very much. Let's move on. That's one guy taken care of. Now, let's walk slowly. There's a guy right there. I'm a little bit too far away for him to really spot me very well. Security camera. Okay, let's go and take this guy down. I think there's one other guy I need to be careful or watch out for around this area, so there he is.
Open, boss.
I know. I don't know how Miller can see anything. He's like 100 miles away or something on Mother Base. Gotta wait for these guys to stop chatting.
Yo, hear about the special shifts guys have been pulling at the old prison area the past 2 weeks?
I haven't, no.
Yeah, some high-value prisoners. You get that duty and kiss your break time goodbye, man. My buddy was crying on my shoulder about it.
Just hurry up,
that place
for God's
sake. Dead for years. Now we got these, I don't know who's bringing in
enemy combatants from stateside. I've played this mission right. So many times, I know all the bloody dialogue off by heart.
Feel like I'm living in a prison, man.
Yep. Now turn your back so I can hold this guy up. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I don't know if it'll let me, but.
You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
Oh, looks like that guard saw something. Okay, that's fine. We're just gonna hold him up. Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a red chair. Hurry up. Get your ass up right now. Get your ass up. Get down. Right, there we go. That's those guys taken care of. Get rid of this guy.
Hands up, lie down. Speak.
The map has been updated.
Okay, so that's that area taken care of. Now what I plan on doing is basically extracting Chico and Paz through this side of the map. It'll just be a lot easier for me, because when I rescue Chico, some guys are going to come over from this way, so I can't really extract Chico that way or else I'll get caught, so I'm going to take him this way. Yeah, pretty simple. He's a little bit far, so I'm not going to shoot him yet. Okay. Turn on my night vision for a second. I know this is really annoying, but it helps me to see where the guys are. So. Okay, there's that guy. And there's one guy there in the prison camp. And I think that's all of them, so I'm going to start shooting them now. But I'm going to wait for guard number two over there to go away.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
It's a little bit laggy at the moment. That's him taking care of it. Whoops. There we go. So that's them taken care of. So, go and just take care of these guys real quick.
You can check the controls on the pause screen.
Ha ha ha! Oh boy. Right. Get down, mate. No.
A POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess.
I'm just getting all these prisoners basically and bringing them over here, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to call the chopper, but I'm going to call the chopper before I rescue Chico, and I'm going to take Chico to the other extraction point at the back of the map just to make things a little easier for myself. After you rescue Chico, the shift pattern of the guards change. Some guys come to investigate, or come to investigate this area, should I say. You can actually throw the prisoners, they don't die or anything, which is kind of dumb, because they're so weak, but I don't want to do that, it just kind of ruins the immersion for me. Just throwing prisoners around like a fucking, like, I don't know, beanbags or something. So this guy here?
A POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess.
I think that's all the prisoners after that. Right. Actually, before I take the last prisoner, I'm going to go up there and take that guard out. Well, I might take both of those guards out.
Who are you?
I am your hero. This guy can sometimes spot the helicopter, so we can't have that happening. Excuse me. So I need to take him out. What the fuck? Oh, that was embarrassing. I do apologize for that, guys. I should have just stood still and taken him out like that, but that was too much of a hurry, I guess. Okay, so we're taking this guard out.
Please select a landing zone.
And now we are safe to call the chopper.
Landing zone confirmed.
And extract all these guards.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
I might as well just take this guard out with me. It's going to take the chopper about a minute to get there. So like I can just have time to drop this guard off down here. Go and get the last prisoner. Again, I'm not going to rescue Chico yet, because I'm going to take him for a different extraction route. So there's the chopper. Let's liberate some hostages. Prisoners of war.
This is Oracle, arriving shortly at LZ.
Just doing a bit of weightlifting while I'm waiting. Prisoners liberated.
Target's inside. Is that it?
Yep. Okay, so let's go and rescue Chief then. Oh, wait, what? Where the hell did those guys come from? Oh,
Jesus. Watch yourself. If you let go, it's a long way down. Just move carefully when you come back.
Okay, let's get cheaper.
Chico.
So yeah, like I said, I'm going to extract this little kid through the back of the map. Or the beginning of the map, however you look at it.
Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
Oh, that's a suicide. Guards, so good job I didn't call a helicopter yet. I'll need to take care of these guys before I move on. Those guys are really frustrating. Wait, didn't I take those guys out? God damn it, they're the same guys I took out last time. Oh man. How am I gonna do this? Maybe I'll just snipe them. Might be a little hard, but I think I can do it. Okay, so they're all tranked now. I've just got to wait for them to fall asleep. The only problem is, if one of them falls asleep before another one, which they will do, the guy who's still conscious is going to go and investigate, but I'm hoping they all fall asleep roughly at the same time, since there was only a... what?
Open the front gate. Supply delivery is on its way in. Opening front gate.
And now you. And now you. Perfect. tries to wake up again, so I'm going to clean the chopper and I'm going to extract all of them at the same time. It's just really frustrating when you come back, or if you say Paz, and they're all awake again. It's just, fuck that. Oh my god. Oh, there's a prisoner. Oh, fuck it, I'm wasting bullets, so let's just move on. Didn't notice that prisoner at first, I'm gonna have to extract him as well. Good job I noticed him. I don't want to leave any prisoners of war behind, do we? That would be bad. Okay. Let's see, try to open the door. Fresh uniform soldier.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Can you call over the chopper now?
Roger, dispatching chopper.
And by the time the chopper comes, I should have all these guys extracted. Or sorry, I'll have all these guys ready to be extracted.
Prisoner, you gonna help him? Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Guessing you didn't come here just to save my ass, right?
What's up with me?
What are you doing?
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
Oh shit, this is bad.
Contact!
What the fuck, man? Let's just start from a checkpoint. That was so stupid, like I can't believe how quickly that guy woke up. Fuck's sake. This is why when you stun a guard, it's really a good idea to shoot them again to make sure they're asleep. Like what I'm gonna do now. See?
Please select
a simple
a
little
zone.
Oversight like that and you can just fuck up your whole mission. I'm only just to show you guys the playthrough of this game, but if you were trying to go for any records or whatever, you'd be quite disappointed. Anyway. I'm not going for any records today, I just want to complete this mission, so I'm not too bothered about that. I have gone through this mission many times without getting caught, but unfortunately I slight oversight there and messed up my run. But that's okay, it's totally fine. Whoops. Okay. So here's more fun.
This is
is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
I'm gonna make this a little bit cooler. It's a very short game, so it's not a huge deal if you know the story, but you know, just play it for yourself and enjoy the story that way. I don't want to give too much away. Okay, so, whoops. So now we want to extract Paz. So I'm trying to think, should I do that from the left hand side or the right hand side? I'm going to do the left side. It's not my favourite way of doing it, but it's the most surefire way of doing it in my opinion. So that's what we're going to do. Okay, just going to have a little bit of bullet drop. Damn it, missed. There we go. Sorry for the lag there. I hope in Phantom Pain you can crawl slower. At the moment you only got one speed, which is that. How is he not asleep yet? Come on. There we go. Now, obviously these guys...
The rain was coming down just as hard the day we met Paz. I only want peace for my country. I can't believe we ever bought that cover story.
Come on.
I'm getting out. Speak.
The map has been updated.
What was that noise? Okay. That was weird. I thought I heard someone say, hey. Probably, nothing. Let's move on. I don't really like this bit. But, we're just gonna have to do it really, aren't we?
You're way too exposed there. Find some cover and stick to it.
So this guy's pretty easy to take out. You just need to crawl around here. And just throw a magazine over there. And he'll... go to investigate. to sneak up behind him. Get your gun ready about now. Okay, that's him taken care of. Let's get through here.
That's the admin building. Watch your corners.
The admin building is definitely a tricky part of this map, but it's not impossible. Getting out is the hard bit, but once we're out of this bit here, we'll be fine, so... whoops. Just throw this guy back down. Hurry up. Come on. There we go. Speedy. Alright, cheers, mate.
The map has been updated.
So now we're going to turn off the power to the admin building, just to make things a little easier for ourselves. I must say, I do like Deep Sublin's mocap in this. Looks good. Skip that closer.
All fire team, this is CP. Our satellite has gone out. Closest, go check on the
fuck
power system.
Over. Fucking cover. Right, there we go.
CP, this is Delta 6. Investigating now. Out.
So, Snake wears the unit of his, the patch of his old unit on his right arm, as you can see, Fox. And he has his new unit there, which is MSF, Militia Sans Frontier, or Military Without Borders. Soldiers Without Borders, even. Just knock that guy out real quick. If you don't knock that guy out, he pretty much turns on the light, but I'm guessing most of them know that. So,
the drainage channel. You might be able to crawl in there.
I don't need to, I just need this guy to wake up so I can make him surrender.
Get down.
Get down, mate. Get down.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Mark this guy here. Mark this cat. Oh, I don't need to actually. It's off. Mark this guy here. That guy I don't need to worry about. Go in here real quick. Probably won't need those smoke grenades, but it's nice to have. So, there's actually two guys, you can't really see them right now, so I'm going to get a better view of them. As a vegan, I don't want to shoot animals in this game. Lol. I can probably take this guy out from here, but I don't really want to waste the bullets. Spot him. And, I think what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take this guy out now. Here. I'll hold this guy up.
Heads up, lie down.
Oh, actually, I better move this guy's body with this They might. Actually, I don't think they will, but it's I'm just going to be safe. I'm just going to move the kick the rat. I didn't kill it. Surely not.
Get down.
Oh well, nothing I can do now, I'm afraid. So let's move on. Oh, guys, I'm kind of bummed out by that. I just kicked a rat. Hopefully I didn't kill it. Nah, I'm just going to I'm just gonna say I didn't. Okay, let's take this guy out. And this guy. Just gonna move their bodies real quick. Just make that easy for myself.
Something. What can you hear on it? Take a close listen.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
There was a more streamlined way of doing this. Like, I wish you could carry guys on your shoulders who weren't unconscious. But yeah, I don't think you're gonna be able to do that in Final Fantasy. It would make things a lot easier, I'll tell you that much. Well, not easier, but just more convenient. Shot the guy like 4 times, so he should be falling asleep now. I fucking hope so. Come on, man. Sake, honestly, look at this shit. Oh, for fuck it, come on. Okay. I didn't want that. Fuck me. See, I hope they fix this shit in Phantom Pain. This is so annoying when you're trying to pick up a guy, but it picks up the gun instead. I hate that. It's just frustrating. Oh my god.
Don't move. Lie down. Speak.
The map has been updated.
Guys, look at this shit. Oh, God. That's amazing. Let's just move on. Okay. So, we're nearly done, guys. Just a little bit further to go. Okay, look, I don't want the gun. I just want to pick up the guy. Thank you very much. Just, I'm not gonna bother moving this guy too much. Get up or I'll shoot you in the balls. Get down. Don't get rude, just fucking get down.
Boss, have you checked Chico's tape for clues? What you hear on it might lead you to Paz.
The map has been updated.
That's that one. looks like we're here. And looks like we're good to rescue Paz. So here we go. Right, this bit's a little tricky.
Get Paz onto the helicopter.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger. Dispatching chopper. S rank. So that took me just under an hour. I had to retry once, unfortunately, because of that one fuck up in the middle, but that's not too bad actually. Not the fastest playthrough I've ever done, but pretty good nonetheless. So yeah, that was a playthrough of Ground Zeroes. Thought I would just show that, make a video of that before Phantom Pain comes out. So thanks guys for watching, and if you want to see more Metal Gear Solid related content, stay tuned here at Vegan Frequency. Thanks guys, this is Anderson signing out.